The 2024 release of FEFLOW brings the future of numerical modeling with FEFLOW PySMH, a component of the Advanced Features module. PySMH allows you to create and edit Supermesh projects directly within a Python programming interface. From the outset, you can establish the problem class, for example, saturated flow, heat transport, and steady state, and include elements, points, and polylines into your Supermesh. You have the flexibility to group and rename elements for easier identification. At any point, you can save the Supermesh document and visualize the results in the FEFLOW GUI. You can also revisit the script whenever needed to make edits to mesh add-ins and other constraints. Once you're content with all the Supermesh details, the next step is to assign elevation data. PySMH provides comprehensive control over all of FEFLOW's native interpolators, including inverse distance, kriging, and akima. Interpolation properties, such as number of neighbors, exponents, and others are also accessible through Python. The project can include an arbitrary number of slices, with slice elevations set using the previously created interpolator. Slice elevations can also depend on existing data. For instance, slices can follow the elevation of neighboring upper or lower slices by considering a constant layer thickness. This provides easy adjustment of vertical discretization for your projects. Adding another slice with constant elevation is as simple as adding another line in the script. All the slice information becomes part of your Supermesh project. Now it's time to generate a mesh. Use the Get Mesh Generator method to access a FEFLOW mesh generator. Set mesh generator properties, including refinements around points and lines, gradation levels, and element sizes. You can also control global properties, such as the number of elements. After calling the mesh generator and saving the FEFLOW file, you'll obtain the final FEFLOW document. In the case of slice intersections due to geological outcrops or pinchouts introduced in the elevation dataset, FEFLOW's PySMH automatically corrects the elevation using a minimal slice distance. Your final 3D mesh can be visualized in the FEFLOW graphical interface. Inspect the local refinements, check the elevation values, and inspect the final layer thickness and other mesh parameters. If you're not satisfied with the final horizontal discretization, you can experiment with different proposed numbers of elements, which is an input parameter of the mesh generator method in Python. PySMH offers complete access to defining FEFLOW's problem class. Directly in the script, you can set the flow configuration, include transport processes, and choose between steady or transient states. Get PySMH as part of the FEFLOW Advanced Features module and build numerical models faster than ever.